Good morning, my dear technical staff and agency staff. Today, our awareness class is about why the difference in the shape of building wall and irrigation structure wall, that is, irrigation wall versus building wall. A wall is an obstruction used for many purposes such as protection and to retain the earth, water, etc. Building wall width or thickness is the same at top and bottom. But an irrigation wall of any irrigation structure, thickness or width at top is lesser and at bottom this width is more. That is, bottom width is larger than its top width. The reason is building wall is designed to carry the live load, wind load and some dead load if no pillars proposed. If pillars, that is columns, are there, the column will carry the entire load. So it has the same width at its top and bottom. But irrigation wall is designed to retain the earth or water and uplift pressure and heavy discharge, etc. too. So its bottom width is larger than its top width. This is about the difference between building wall and irrigation wall. Thank you, one and all.